Hello guys,
welcome back. Today I'll make a video on how to remove the door panel. This is the Infiniti Q50. This is a Q50S, but it's the same. I will remove the door panel, the rear door panel, the front door panel is the same. This you will have two things extra, these two things that you have in the back, but it's the same, you will have the same two screws. Okay. For this panel, you will need three tools, a socket 10mm, cross type screwdriver, and a hook, something like that. You can make your You can make it yourself. Okay, let's do it. First time first, you'll have here plastic cover that you need to remove. You have some space here. Put this tool here on the corner. And after that you need to pull. Okay? Pull this plastic cover gently. Inside you see the 10mm screw. After that, you go here. You will have here a plastic element, a plastic cover. Put your hook. Here under this and pull. Okay, take it out under this cross type. You will have a cross type screw. Okay. Okay, you need to remove this rubber. Okay. And you will have another gasket here, rubber gasket here. Okay. Now, remove the screws. One screw, the second one, the cross type, okay, the second one. Now you need to start. You will have clips all over the door panel. You need to start to pop up the clips. You will have some space to put, to grab the door panel from here or from here. Okay. Okay, we have another two, one here, one there. Here is a plastic normal clip and here you will have a very hard clip. Here, on the corner. Okay, This is it, all the clips. A lot of viewers are asking me how I remove the cable and the window switch cable. I'll try to focus to show you how I remove this. Okay. The cable is very simple, how you can see. Just need to pull it force, okay, like that, okay, and the window switch, okay, it's down there. It have a push and pull clip. You cannot see it, but I will show you after I remove. Okay, you see here on this side you will have a tab. You need to push this tab with your nails and after that pull it. Here is your door. Here is your door, your speaker. Here is the door panel. You can see here our two clips are missing. They are still on the door. And this is it. How you remove the door panel on your Infiniti Q50. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.